Congratulations, you got the job. I just got off the phone with my client and I couldn't wait to call you and tell you. I know this has been your dream job for some time, so you can have a better sense of work-life balance and actually get to spend more time with your kids. I'm genuinely so excited for you. Congratulations again, Sophie.
Colla, recruit a better way.
There's too many on right now, and they're pretty good ads as well, so that's making it like more convincing for everyone to just do it. So yeah,
I don't think that's great because you get very stressed and you don't really think about the game and you pay less attention.
It's not very good. Not a good influence for younger people. It's influencing them a bit to gamble, which isn't the best.
I think there's too many of them, and I think people should like start to realise how much it's like not good. Like, I guess, like, we only play sport like to play the sport, not for the, like, to make money out of it, I guess.
There's too many sports betting ads on the TV at the moment, and it's wrecking the game that we all love and play.
Love the game, not the odds.
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 Hi, Luke Beveridge here. Coaching has its rewards, but it also has its challenges. So thank you for taking on this important role. To assist the coaching community further, we're excited to introduce you to Rookie Me, the official coaching technology partner of the AFL. The Rookie Me team have developed RM Coach, an innovative online coaching platform for AFL accredited coaching. RM Coach hosts an extensive library of drills, coaching tools, and educational information in line with AFL curriculum. This season, take your coaching to the next level. RM Coach, evolve the game.
Way too much. It can just influence so many young minds, and it just is not great for sport and everything, footy especially.
Well, I think it's promoted a little bit too much and can get young people involved a little bit too much.
I think there should be less and just enjoy footy, just go get there instead of just like spending money just to try, like, just for the fun of it, like just try watch it instead, more fun.
I don't like them because there's little kids watching. Not good to put them onto that stuff.
It's bad. Everyone wastes their money, or most people waste their money on sports betting, and they should waste it on footy cards.
Love the game, not the odds.
Love the game, not the odds.
Love the game.
Thank you. self-sufficient and all good. Thanks very much.
wait to call you and tell you. I know this has been your dream job for some time, so you can have a better sense of work-life balance and actually get to spend more time with your kids. I'm genuinely so excited for you. Congratulations again, Sophie.
Kala, recruit a better way.
There's too many on right now, and they're pretty good ads as well, so that's making it like more convincing for everyone to just do it. So yeah,
I don't think that's great because you get very stressed and you don't really think about the game and you pay less attention.
It's not very good. No good influence for younger people. It's influencing them a bit to gamble, which isn't the best.
I think there's too many of them, and I think people should like start to realise how much it's like not good. Like, I guess, like, we only play sport like to play the sport, not for the, like, to make money out of it, I guess.
There's too many sports betting ads on the TV at the moment, and it's wrecking the game that we all love and play.
Love the game, not the odds.
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 I love the game, not the odds.
Love the game, not the odds.
Love the game, not the odds.
Hi, Luke Beveridge here. Coaching has its rewards, but it also has its challenges. So thank you for taking on this important role. To assist the coaching community further, we're excited to introduce you to Rookie Me, the official coaching technology partner of the AFL. The Rookie Me team have developed RM Coach, an innovative online coaching platform for AFL accredited coaches. RM Coach hosts an extensive library of drills, coaching tools and educational information in line with AFL curriculum. This season, take your coaching to the next level. RM Coach, evolve the game.
Way too much. It can just influence so many young minds, and it just is not great for sport and everything, footy especially.
Well, I think it's promoted a little bit too much and can get young people involved a little bit too much.
I think there should be less and just enjoy footy, just go get there instead of just like spending money just to try, like just for the fun of it, like just try watch it instead, more fun.
I don't like them because there's little kids watching. Not good to put them onto that stuff.
It's bad. Everyone wastes their money, or most people waste their money on sports betting, and they should waste it on footy cards.
Love the game, not the odds.
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 The current footy landscape requires more from coaches than ever before. With so much going on, it can be difficult to keep up. That's why the Rookie Me team has developed RM Coach, the AFL accredited coaching platform to help coaches stay organised, educated and on top of their game. Check out coach.rookieme.com. RM Coach, evolve the game.
Probably a bit too much on TV. Yeah,
it's bad.
I'm not a big fan of it. I don't think we should be encouraging gambling. Yeah, it's not really good. I just think there's too many kids watching the footy and
they should be surrounded by that.
I don't really watch a lot of TV, but I think there are quite a lot, and maybe less might be better, but yeah.
I feel like there's a fair amount of them, and I feel like we shouldn't be promoting it that much, but yeah, we can minimise it a little bit, I reckon.
Love the game, not the odds.
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 Hey, Sophie. Congratulations. You got the job. I just got off the phone with my client and I couldn't wait to call you and tell you. I know this has been your dream job for some time, so you can have a better sense of work-life balance and actually get to spend more time with your kids. I'm genuinely so excited for you. Congratulations again, Sophie.
Colla, recruit a better way.
There's too many on right now, and they're pretty good ads as well, so that's making it like more convincing for everyone to just do it. So yeah,
I don't think that's great because you get very stressed and you don't really think about the game and you pay less attention.
It's not very good. No good influence for younger people. It's influencing them a bit to gamble, which isn't the best.
I think there's too many of them, and I think people should like start to realise how much it's like not good. Like, I guess, like, we only play sport like to play the sport, not for the, like, to make money out of it, I guess.
There's too many sports betting ads on the TV at the moment, and it's wrecking the game that we all love and play.
Love the game, not the odds.
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 I love the game, not the odds.
Love the game, not the odds.
Love the game, not the odds.
Hi, Luke Beveridge here. Coaching has its rewards, but it also has its challenges. So thank you for taking on this important role. To assist the coaching community further, we're excited to introduce you to Rookie Me, the official coaching technology partner of the AFL. The Rookie Me team have developed RM Coach, an innovative online coaching platform for AFL-accredited coaches. RM Coach hosts an extensive library of drills, coaching tools, and educational information in line with AFL curriculum. This season, take your coaching to the next level. RM Coach, evolve the game.
Way too much. It can just influence so many young minds, and it just is not great for sport and everything, footy especially.
Well, I think it's promoted a little bit too much and can get young people involved a little bit too much.
I think there should be less and just enjoy the footy, just go get there instead of just like spending money just to try, like just for the fun of it, like just try watch it instead, more fun.
I don't like them because there's little kids watching. Not good to put them onto that stuff.
It's bad. Everyone wastes their money, or most people waste their money on sports betting, and they should waste it on footy cards.
Love the game, not the odds.
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 The current footy landscape requires more from coaches than ever before. With so much going on, it can be difficult to keep up. That's why the Rookie Me team has developed RM Coach. The AFL accredited coaching platform to help coaches stay organised, educated and on top of their game. Check out coach.rookieme.com. RM Coach, evolve the game.
Probably a bit too much on TV. Yeah,
it's bad.
I'm not a big fan of it. I don't think we should be encouraging gambling.
Yeah, it's not really good. I just think there's too many kids watching the footy and they shouldn't be surrounded by that.
I don't really watch a lot of TV, but I think there are quite a lot and maybe less might be better, but yeah.
I feel like there's a fair amount of them and I feel like we shouldn't be promoting it that much, but yeah, we can minimise it a little bit, I reckon.
Love the game, not the odds.
Love the game, not the odds.
Love the game, not the odds.
Love the game, not the odds. Love the game, not the odds.
Love the game, not the odds.
Love the game, not the odds.
Love the game, not the odds.
Love the game, not the odds.
Love the game, not the odds.
Hey Sophie, congratulations, you got the job.
these two guys. Alright, ready for a start.
Are you? Excellent. Good. Good. I'm glad it's not just for nothing.
Although she can probably hear it.
Okay, she? Hi, Mum.
Thank you.
got the job. I just got off the phone with my client and I couldn't wait to call you and tell you. I know this has been your dream job for some time, so you can have a better sense of work-life balance and actually get to spend more time with your kids. I'm genuinely so excited for you. Congratulations again, Sophie.
Collar, recruit a better way.
There's too many on right now, and they're pretty good ads as well, so that's making it like more convincing for everyone to just do it. So yeah,
I don't think that's great because you get very stressed and you don't really think about the game and you pay less attention.
It's not very good. Not a good influence for younger people. It's influencing them a bit to gamble, which isn't the best.
I think there's too many of them, and I think people should like start to realise how much it's like not good. Like, I guess, like, we only play sport like to play the sport, not for the, like, to make money out of it, I guess.
There's so many sports betting ads on TV at the moment, and it's wrecking the game that we all love and play.
Love the game, not the odds.
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 I love the game, not the odds.
Love the game, not the odds.
Love the game, not the odds.
Hi, Luke Beveridge here. Coaching has its rewards, but it also has its challenges. So thank you for taking on this important role. To assist the coaching community further, we're excited to introduce you to Rookie Me, the official coaching technology partner of the AFL. The Rookie Me team have developed RM Coach, an innovative online coaching platform for AFL accredited coaches. RM Coach hosts an extensive library of drills, coaching tools, and educational information in line with AFL curriculum. This season, take your coaching to the next level. RM Coach, evolve the game.
Way too much. It can just influence so many young minds, and it just is not great for sport and everything, footy especially.
Well, I think it's promoted a little bit too much and can get young people involved a little bit too much.
I think there should be less than just enjoy footy, just go get there, instead of just like spending money just to try, like just for the fun of it, like just try watch it instead. More fun.
I don't like them.
That was competitive itself.
Exactly, yeah, be competitive is different.
My work
for
Richmond over the weekend?
No, I got the bye this week. Yeah.
Yeah.
Next week we're in Sydney.
So do you go up with them?
I don't know yet. I don't think so. Fly up with the AFL team, so.
Oh, yeah,
that'll
be It was very hard to call.
Would have been exciting. I mean, it's like a soccer game. You're like, points.
How's it going, Alistair?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Got your love of game gear on. See? Busy month for game.
Whatever's cold, yeah. Whatever keeps me warm. We're around.
Bring the set of headphones along?
Yeah, cool.
We're all set then, just making sure.
Nice.
Beautiful. That's all I know to ask about.
Right.